first signs of spring are just starting to arrive here at the Cornell Lab of Ornithology. Soon these woods are going to be bustling with activity. But before the birds arrive, I'm going to go to the Gulf Coast with other members of Team Sapsucker. On May 4th, 2019, this year's Global Big Day, we'll head to the Gulf Coast to see how many birds we can see in 24 hours. For over 30 years, the Cornell Lab has run an annual Big Day. It's a 24-hour birding marathon to raise funds for birds and conservation. This year, we're splitting up into three teams: Texas, Alabama, and Florida. Cornell Lab scientists recently analyzed data from eBird and weather radar stations to discover that 2.1 billion birds cross the entire length of the Gulf Coast each spring as they head north to their breeding grounds. On May 4th, we'll be looking for buff-breasted sandpipers in the rice fields of Galveston County, Texas, cerulean warblers foraging in the live oaks of Mobile County, Alabama, and swallow-tailed kites hunting in the skies over the Apalachicola River in Franklin County, Florida. You'll be hearing more from all of us on Team Sapsucker as we get closer to Big Day. For now, go to birds.cornell.edu/bigday.
Thank you!